Panchabhoota, the five elements in God's grand creation. The very first element is the Prithvi. The Mother Earth holds us in her divine embrace from the beginning of life. At the behest of the Lord, Prithvi cares and nurtures all living things as a mother. Apa, water, the source of life, the purifier of human action. Water, which sustains and nourishes all living things, veritably bathes all forms of life with freshness and vigor. Jala, the life-giving source. Teja, the benign warmth and the palpable presence of Agni, born from the Vedas, the primordial wisdom, the lamp that throws light upon the darkness, the ultimate vanquisher of the most destructive enemy of mankind, ignorance. Maruta, Vayu, the mystique of the ether, the invisible but ever-present air, which continually breathes life into the cosmos. Bhyama, the formless Akasha, the Anakaram that stretches beyond all limits, that sweeps beyond all imagination into infinity. Akasham is the conveyance of all vibration. It is the sky that transports the divine nada to the human experience, that positions itself between Bhumi and the cosmos.
Panchabhoota namamyaham, Panchabhoota Oh.